Hello, you are watching Pacific.com and this is day 2 of our Mehndi classes. So let's begin.
Do Pacific.
Before going through day 2 practices, let's take a quick recap of day 1 practices. This is what we've learned in our day 1. So let's continue with our day 2 practices. We have already learned how to make circles in our previous lessons. Now we'll practice to make spirals. Spirals are very easy to make, and since we have practiced how to make circles already, this will make spirals more easier for us. We'll make spirals both anti-clockwise and clockwise. Please practice this at least 4-5 times so that you can get perfection in your work. So now, next we will learn how to make dots. First, we will start making small dots. And then we will switch. And then lastly, we'll practice to make more bigger ones. Making dots is a very easy task. We just need to hold the core properly. Now with the help of dots, we will try making a dot flower. Practice 3 types of dots, smaller to the bigger ones. Dots are very useful in making many multiple designs. So next we will create drops design. Making small drops are very easy. You just have to make a big dot first. And then take it upward, making a line. Small dot, and then take it upward. You need to practice dots upward and downward. These drops are useful to make flower designs. Practicing the drops 3-4 times will lead to perfection. Our next design will be of leaves. Let us learn how to make small leaves. Draw a small line and then create a drop upward center. The drops can be used here as well in making leaves. Using these leaves, we can also create a heart shape. The fifth design will be of tiny curves in the design. These are also called kari in Hindi, which means unripped mango. Now for the sixth design, we will draw a straight line, first vertically and then horizontally. Making a check. Which will look like this. And now we have to use dots in these checks. Dots are the basic of Mehndi design. It can be used anywhere in any design to make it beautiful and creative. Now for the next design, again repeat the same process of making line vertically and horizontally, creating a check, we have created multiple checks. Put dots on all the four joints to make a beautiful design. Repeat it multiple times. We use these dots as a filler of the checks. Next, put the dots in the center of each box. We we can use dots in many different designs. We've already talked about it before. Our 8th design will be of unwritten mango design. We call it carry in Hindi. To make a carry, first make a S. And then connect it with a C or a curvy line. If you find it difficult to make this design, make it using a pencil first and then practice it with paint. For the 9th design, we will repeat the whole previous process, but this time downward. Make an S again. Then join it with a curvy line. Now for the fillers. Make sure you fill it from inside and not from outside. Use small triangles to make the design for filling. In this way, our carry design is done. Carry design is slightly difficult to make, so you people need to practice it about 10 to 12 times. Lastly, we will make triangle shaped leaves. We'll fill it with making triangles inside it. This is it for day 2. Please practice these designs multiple times. See you guys on day 3. So, this was our day 2 practices. If you like this video, please do like and comment us. And if you want to learn variety of art and styles, please do subscribe us because it's all about art.